Despite a campaign to save it, the Whitechapel Bell Foundry, Britain's oldest manufacturing firm going back to the 1500s, is to be made into a boutique hotel. The government has given the green light for the conversion to go ahead, backing the approval given by Tower Hamlets Council, even though a councillor there said redeveloping the site would amount to historic vandalism. It's where Big Ben was made, and campaigners say they're heartbroken.